The marriages were for money, of course. The horror. The horror was for love. The things we do for love like this are ugly, mad, full of sweat and regret. This love burns you and maims you and twists you inside out. It is a monstrous love. And it makes monsters of us all. But you should have seen him. As a child, Thomas. He was perfect. So from all his small infractions, from my mother's cane, I protected him. I took so many beatings. And when she found out about us, well, the only love Thomas and I ever knew was from one another in these rotting walls. Hiding. But that's not true. You suffocate him.
Sign your name! Sign your bloody name!
My father. Who killed him?
Such a coarse, condescending man. He loved you. You should have seen his sad face when I smashed it on the sink.
Still alive. He's still alive.
You lied to me.
I did.
You poisoned me. You told me you loved me.
I do. Edith, please. Please trust me one more time. You can leave if you want. Or you can wait here for me. I'm gonna get those papers back. I'm gonna finish this.